Turn the lights off, babe. No, I know you did. Hello, friends. Yeah, no one's here yet. I'm just walking around. Then I'm gonna go away. Oh, Emperor's first. And then Day, and then Devin.
Oh, he's a cap.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning, bitch.
Miss Grimshaw.
I'm telling you, Dutch, this is the way to do this.
I'm in the new place.
Nice!
Oh, awesome.
Send pictures.
If you feel like it.
And if you don't, send them anyways.
Look, come with convenience.
The bank, Karen, Tilly, Abigail, I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard. And the police? It's a city, there are police, but as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way. When Abigail and I cause the diversion, that's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead.
But the plan?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. The city cops don't seem so tough as long as we move fast. I reckon doing it in the day with a distraction. If that's what Hosea said, it's as good a plan as any.
I think I agree.
Do it at night. There's the drama of just getting into the bank. Can't do that silently. They'll pick us off far easier.
I know. I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
You're right. Let's rob this bastard. Everyone get some rest. We ride out in the morning. Look smart. Travel light.
We're not ignoring the messages, we're just listening to dialogue.
You got everything, Arthur?
Sure.
So, we rob ourselves a bank, and within 6 weeks, we're living life anew in a tropical idyll, spending the last of our days as banana farmers. Let's get out of this godforsaken place and go rob ourselves a bank!
Why were you contemplating your life decisions, Devin?
Emperor said,
the last one. Where have we heard that before? What has happened to you, John? You lost all your heart.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
Real? Oh, how I detest that word. So devoid of imagination.
How soon are we shipping out?
Soon as we get a passage organized. Boat down to Argentina, then another around the Cape.
What about the money in Blackwater? We're just gonna leave that behind?
Forget that. It's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more. Take it from the people who take it from us. This isn't some hick town $100 operation. This is a big city bank.
Right. With security, guards, police.
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this. The plan. One last time. Hosea and Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. John and Lenny secure the front doors. Javier takes the side exit. Bill, Micah, and Charles control the crowd. Me and Arthur deal with the bank manager and vault. Got it?
Got it.
Yep.
Got it.
Good. All right, that's enough talk.
Gentlemen, let us go ahead.
How long do you need?
Not long. 15 minutes or less. You'll know by the noise. Any problem?
Gentlemen.
Right on!
Yeah!
Everybody know the drill. We head in hard and stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble, head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure. Then ride on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws.
This is it, cowboys! One more time!
One more time.
Let's ride!
Yeah! Your response is because this mission is going to be good.
Emperor said, dude, I'm laying on the floor. I closed my eyes and then I got your notification.
Devin said, finished unpacking? Jesus.
There you go.
Devin said, finished unpacking. He said, no. I've been doing stuff since like 9 a.m.
I read everything. You don't have to read it.
I'm fine. I'll post pics if I can get myself up. If I don't just pass out.
Why are you contemplating life decisions, Devin? What's going on, man?
What decision?
He wasn't actually. He's just. Yeah. He lied to me. I knew you weren't. Salty, he lost. How's everyone doing today? Good? Good. What are you eating?
I'm doing my, putting some sugar on my teeth.
Hmm. It's okay, Dan. It's okay, Devin. You win another stuff. This is the first time Emperor's here first before you. It's always you here first. Come on, baby, waiting for you. Alright, let's do this mission.
Emperor said that's not true, and don't try and cheer him up. Bruh.
You're far away.
Nice and easy through town now, bruh. Boys.
Sorry, I'm all here with my gun out. Wow, that's crazy. You don't even show up one time yesterday. That's crazy. Oh, about the recap? No!
Let's hitch up here.
That's the best. I go back and listen to it sometimes.
Gentlemen.
Tell me, do you have it?
It ain't no crime at all. Folk like this.
Yeah, we had a lot of people coming yesterday.
The guy you kidnapped decided he wanted to join your gang. That was forever.
That's the third part
ago.
I remember the guy kidnapped was yeah, that was forever. He died.
He's dead.
I'm not giving you a recap. No!
Devin said, Coward, basically there was a Red Dead Redemption.
Look at Bell.
What the hell is he wearing?
This had better work. Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please?
That's a big question.
As soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here.
Nah, but real Karen, that was forever ago. He said, be nice to me, bro, just a little recap, I'm so
No, confused. We can't right now, we're at gameplay time.
Alright, I'll try to do a recap.
He is a true artist.
It's hard to explain, you missed too much.
I'm not gonna explain it all, I'm just gonna say, we keep breaking the law keeps coming after us, but they haven't gotten us just yet, and they've now decided there's too many people after them, we're just gonna do one last job, which is what we're doing right now, we're robbing a bank, we're gonna take our money, and we're gonna go live a life in Tahiti.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a hold up. Don't do nothing stupid!
That's the very short version.
Who do you think you are?
They're planning on being like banana farmers or some shit.
Well.
Okay, now then, Arthur, would you please have Senior Bank Manager here open up the vault?
Was that so hard?
Yes. But in the words of Coward, no!
Come on!
There better be some money in there, dude.
Damn! Oh,
God damn, I gotta fucking break this. I gotta unlock this fucking safe. That one?
The fourth one's probably technically me, guys. I have it open on my phone to read the chat.
Give me this loot. Haha, good money here. Tahiti, here we come.
Theoretically?
Let's go.
Okay.
Think we got a problem out here?
It's over!
Shit! Abigail!
Dutch! Get out here! Get out here now!
Someone must have squealed!
Never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friend go! Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily!
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton!
It's over! No more bargains! No more deals!
Mr. Milton, this is America! You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Hello.
No. Oh, God damn it. There's your deal, Dutch.
Hosea. Hosea.
No,
for real,
not the
dude.
Only character I like.
He's such a good guy.
They killed fucking Sean too, which is the other one I like. Hosea didn't even want to do this shit.
Hosea! They killed Hosea!
Dodge, dude.
Oh, if it's not the consequences of my actions. Fucking hell.
What? Just keep shooting!
We really need a play here, Dex!
I'm working on it!
Hosea!
You hear me?
Of course he ain't! He's dead! Oh, son of Richard! I see wagons coming in! Help me out here, Arthur!
There's a goddamn army of them out there!
Call in every man we got! We got men on all sides!
Hey, what's up, Saul?
What up, Saul?
Just about! Get over here! I hope you're right.
Fuck these motherfuckers killing Hosea.
For real, rest in peace, Hosea.
Hosea was the only one that was fucking trying to get do good by everyone.
That we're getting out that door. Take this and blow a hole through that wall, okay?
Hosea knew when to stop. When enough was enough.
Motherfuckers killed Hosea, dude. I forgot he died.
Devin said they might need a lawyer after. And Saul said, yeah, someone with more experience than me. Damn.
Let's go!
motherfuckers. How many fucking men did it bring in?
We lost control of the bank. The others are trying to hold them off.
Okay.
That's dirty. The gun was literally clean before this mission. Gatling gun, not no more. Look at that.
Face should be caved in.
Fuck, this gun's too dirty. It's fucking shooting slow. It's shooting. It's not even that dirty, but I can't clean right now.
Arthur. Nice shot.
Thanks.
Killed, arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roofs. If you'll cover us.
Sure, sure. Go on.
Nice. Let me fucking clean it real quick. Fucking dirty. Thanks for the fucking fucking Lenny, dude!
Did he have to die or did you fuck up?
He's dead! Oh god, no! There's nothing we can do! We gotta keep moving! Keep your
guns on that roof! Did he have to die? Or did you fuck it up?
He won't leave him, look.
We're gonna have to jump! Arthur, go!
Okay!
Fuck.
Lenny, my boy!
Lenny!
Oh, that was a big ass hole in his body, huh?
Dude, he got fucked. Yo, it was a shotgun.
He got destroyed. Chill out, coward.
I didn't want him to fucking die. He's one of my favorite characters. Him and Kieran were my favorite. Dude, everything's going to hell. We've lost two people. So we lost three. John arrested. Abigail gone. Hosea's dead. I didn't. I fucking shot as soon as I could.
I don't believe it.
Why couldn't Bill have died?
Just like your fairy job in Blackwater. Ain't nothing have. Like that.
Saul, I'm gonna pause real quick. I'm gonna make you mod because you know the story.
Hmm?
Saul.
Okay.
I'm gonna make you mod for the Red Dead streams because you know the story. So if anyone comes in here spoiling it, please remove the comment before my wife reads it because I don't want her to get spoiled.
Man, a moderator. Nah, earlier yesterday there was like no mods in the chat for quite a while, except some rando who came in and like, fuck off, dude.
What now?
Welcome to the cult.
I don't. This whole town is filled with cops. Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours? We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. Or we die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down. I mean, look at us.
I was not here yet.
He doesn't always show up. He just usually does.
Bill subscribed.
Yeah.
So they might be busy. They usually show up later in the night.
Also, Bill said they're actually all on vacation.
They usually show up later towards the night.
Yeah. Then probably are fishing. Come on. Yeah, Bill said that Javi, him, and Sadie were on vacation actually right now. So.
Oh, shit.
They might be out doing stuff.
Someone fucking saw me.
They have a life, guys.
Well, I want to kill him so bad they killed Hosea.
Looks like they've stopped. We'll go through the train, Arthur. Come on, rest you. Well, follow when it's clear.
Saul said I subbed after the last stream, too.
Thanks, man.
Appreciate it, dude. We're almost at 200 subs. We're one away, so.
Get down and stay out of sight.
Now we just have to, Mr. Poplier. Mr. Poplier. Nobody can spell our chat.
That tastes all that garbage. I hate it.
Someone's coming. Duck.
Devin said time to unsub and resub. That doesn't change the sub count, Devin. Everybody unsub. Okay, my disease is spreading.
Facts.
See why we have to check the train. They just robbed Lemoyne National Bank. It's not like they're going to take the first line out of town. But old Milton said a lot.
Milton?
That's the guy who fucking shot Hosea. It smells so strong.
I am not a mod anymore. Goodbye.
Yes, you are.
You're still a mod, Devin.
Okay, then.
You just don't know the story as good as Saul does, so I need someone here who can really remove comments before someone spoils the story for her.
Emperor said he might fall asleep. He just moved today.
Stop, Arthur.
And he's been working since 9 a.m., so he said he was laying on the ground and had his eyes closed.
Oh, damn it. We're never going to get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise. Whistle or something.
Devin said that's not what he meant. Oh, but he might have been talking to Karen. He says he's not that petty.
Did you hear that?
Well, he's not so petty to leave because you got a new mod.
Huh. What was that?
Yeah, that'd be pretty petty.
Jenkins, is that you?
Lost it. Hello, what up, Iron Lung? Said... breaking rocks in the hot sun.
Stay out of sight.
Alright.
Hey, what up, Uncle?
Hey, Uncle. What's up?
Where the fuck was Uncle when Jose was shot?
Yeah, for real.
Fucking useless Uncle, dude.
I don't know, Karen.
See that?
Sure. What you think?
I don't know.
They're watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well... they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah, let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
What? How?
I can't kill all of them silently, so... when they
chase you're
me,
always thinking.
The other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
Oh, you heard that?
I like it. Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw.
Come he sacrificed on. Himself for that.
Wow. Is he dead?
No, he just said, you weren't paying attention, huh?
I was.
He said, I'm gonna distract them. Then you guys make a run for it.
Yeah, but when you said sacrifice, I thought you meant that he was dead.
Well, that's a sacrifice. He got caught. Mm. Emperor fell asleep. He moved today.
Yeah. And when he came on, he was like the first person on here. Well, him and Devin. And he was like, I'm laying on the ground. I've been unpacking and moving since 9
a.m. At least, give him Bill's here. Bill, he's useless and he's here. Uncle? Know. Where the fuck is Uncle?
Why is Hosea dead and Bill's alive?
Well, at least we got some gold.
I'm sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know.
John, Lenny, Hosea, that wasn't good.
I know.
That's an understatement.
So what are we going to do now?
guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence, and find out where we're heading. How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace.
So are they the only two on the boat?
Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella, a New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
That looks great.
Where the fuck is Voldy?
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud look like good news to you?
Sorry, we're not ignoring chat, we're just watching the cutscene. We'll read back chat soon.
I don't know, but we are getting off of this boat. You come on. Would you get a move on, you sleepy bastard?
Please, Laura, hey, I'll be right behind you.
Why is he coughing?
Jesus. What?
I just think it's weird he's coughing.
They're gonna lose all the gold.
Karma's a bitch.
I'm okay. You?
Yeah.
This ain't moving.
For real.
Yeah, you go on ahead. Try to find another way.
Last time Nathan Drake was on a big boat, it was a shit show.
Facts. It's...
Iron Lung said, this is why I'm never going on a boat.
If you see anything that looks like spoilers, Saul,
just
remove the comments.
Yeah, as a mod, you can tap on a comment and remove it if it's a spoiler. But thank you for reminding chat.
They left without him, those fucking dicks.
Wow. Oh my god.
Gone. What did he say?
I don't know.
Was there
I
a move?
I think I missed it. I guess.
Oh, they're gonna lose all their gold.
Yeah, I think he was just saying it. He didn't know.
Yeah, definitely predictable.
How you can turn an educated guess into a spoiler, SMH. Jesus. From a storytelling perspective, when you think about like how... Get your ass up. When you think about how writers work, you can't have bad deeds go unpunished. Well, I guess you can, but traditionally, authors would write... flawed characters who would receive consequences for their actions. Whether by, you know, nature or by a man. Put some shoes
Uncle,
on.
Uncle, where the fuck are you, bro?
For real. Uncle Dip. He said, you know what? He said he couldn't come because of his...
An embargo. A Cannibal Island?
I've never played this.
Shut up, Bungle. Coward said there would be nothing to the story if the boat ride went well for Varela.
Yeah.
Big bags.
Anytime I would, like, do English homework with my mom.
Would be hard if this was a Cannibal Island.
Shut up, Coward. My mom always said when I would do English homework with her, without conflict, there is no plot. Have to have,
dude, how fucking long am I gonna walk, dude?
Things go wrong or there's no story. You're gonna get sunburned.
It's been a while, look.
Sunburn,
yeah, sunburned, my beard grew.
Oh!
Coward!
You're
that's your homie!
Oh! Oh, is he? Okay. All the bell peppers. Y'all weirdos.
Coward loves bell peppers.
He loves bell peppers. While you're as sour as a week old milk. I never thought I'd see the day trying to. Crazy, y'all don't remember this is my boy. Oh.
Oh, no, I saw from the phone.
A fellow Texan, Garth said. Well, prepare for dehydration, I guess.
Yeah, you can't even drink. You can't even.
You have to boil salt water to make it drinkable. And I don't exactly think you've got a fire ready.
You fucking Dutch straight did without me.
Fucking hell. Saul said, you're as dumb as a mule. With its head cut off.
Except Devin Gupta, he's Indian.
Oh, coward.
Well, how long am I gonna walk for, dude?
Devin Gupta is half Indian. Don't make fun of him. He is our friend. Nothing wrong with being Indian either. Take that, coward.
Oh, an iguana.
Iguana. What is this, Florida? Apparently there's a lot of iguanas in certain parts of Florida.
Imagine how hot that sun is.
No, thank you. Someone said you're worse than a snake with a toothache. Snakes don't have teeth. He's not 99% Indian.
He's half, right? Half, because his mom's,
Yeah. Saul is out of
insults. Go to sleep. Take a little nap.
We're like passing out.
Oh,
shit.
Getting sunburned. Look
he's
at his skin.
Probably getting sun poisoning.
Look at that.
I got sun poisoning once. Fucking sucked.
How the hell did his shoes come off?
I could shoot. Back in the 1800s. Iron Lung said Komodo dragons on the island?
Chapter 5.
Warma? Howard said there's no such thing as half Indian. Uncle said
skin
cancer.
Facts.
What do you mean there's no such thing as half Indian? Our kids will be half Mexican.
Oh, there's smoke over there.
Where there's smoke, there'll be fire. That doesn't even make sense, Kevin said. Oh, hello.
That bitch has Dutch.
Is it Micah?
Yeah.
Oh, it's all of them.
Yeah. Boys.
You're alive.
Arthur.
Oh, boy, that's it.
You're alive!
Arthur,
you're
okay.
It is a miracle. It is a goddamn miracle. Here, have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink.
They must have boiled water or something.
Oh, son.
Fucking paw belly?
Yeah, it was
got
belly
you.
Button or whatever.
We got you.
Oh, Oh, I saw that. I forgot to read. You'll be looking forward to the stream for hours.
So,
thanks, man.
Oh, he said that earlier.
Yeah, I know. I forgot to read it.
But he said, I've been looking forward to the stream for hours, and I still managed to be 10 minutes late.
Javier asked the local. It's a old sugar plantation island. Second island east of Cuba.
Is it anywhere near Australia or Tahiti?
No. Not
it's
really.
On the way, I guess. So.
Uh-oh.
What next?
I don't know.
Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Encadenen a estos hombres.
Gentlemen.
Chain these people.
Quite welcome.
Who are you?
Senor, por favor. We are no one.
What's your name?
Aiden O'Malley.
Is that so? What are you doing, Mr. O'Malley?
Surviving. We were lost at sea in the storm.
Is that so?
No, I'm in the habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves and no harm will befall you.
Vamos!
Let's go. Damn, these motherfuckers. Stop pushing me, bitch!
That means move!
Chain gang.
Walk ahead of you.
Karen said unless the other half is black, you're just Indian.
I don't get your drift, Mr.
Why you know?
Levi Simon, senior overseer for Alberto Fusar. We run the third most productive sugar plantation in the Northern Caribbean. Of course, where there's money to be made, there's trouble.
What sort of trouble?
Oh, the usual sort.
Try stopping.
People wanting what ain't theirs and others telling them to take it.
I don't get you.
Labor troubles.
Everyone kept going.
Our ways of working.
How very upsetting for you.
Not half as upsetting as it'll be for them. Mr. Fusar has a lot of very powerful friends.
I will bet that he does.
Bunch of Haitian pirates won't frighten him. They'll be strung up in the streets soon enough.
And do we seem like Haitian pirates to you, Mr. Simon?
You seem like someone or other.
We was headed to Tahiti.
You was going the scenic route. Just as soon as I know exactly who you are, you'll be free. Meantime, you'll not starve.
Cabo, llévese a estos hombres a la cárcel, junto con el grupo de cucarachas de ese campesino.
Damn.
Dispárales a todos.
Damn. He said, take all the people and take them to jail with the other cockroaches. If they cause any trouble, shoot them all.
Jesus.
I don't know. What do you think? I think we've
wasn't that the guy who I took his watch from? The guy I won the watch from?
Well, for now, we're stuck, Ben.
Maybe. Howard told Devin to try being racist, and he said, I think I'm good.
I think I would have preferred Tahiti. You and me both.
I'm good.
That's crazy.
He said he called you a Toto's brother. You
Javier translate. Javier's not here, man. Javier can't translate it, so I'm translating for Javier.
Vino can translate. Oh, Iron Lung asked if you can say something in Spanish.
Who are these people?
Hola.
Who are
they got chained and lashed.
Hola, amigo.
Excuse me, sir.
¿Quieres
guacamole? Criminales. What crime did they commit?
Insurrection.
Insurrection.
That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor
Fuentes. Cállate, señor Fuentes.
Saul says he knows a bit of Spanish.
Do you know?
See?
Fuck this chain gang.
¿Hablas español?
I'm gonna hold everyone in the back.
You see? Drag your feet.
See? Look, I'm dragging it. Look, I'm...
Bill has to walk all stupid. Oh, he's still learning. I'm still learning. I got a 250-day streak on Duolingo, my friend. ETW guys, Toto is Spanish for hillbilly.
No.
No.
Don't need exercise, big facts.
True.
motherfuckers are probably chafing. Es una emboscada!
Oh shit!
God damn! Damn, dude.
Oh, damn, pull the show off.
Gotta get this done, Bill.
I said I had a 250-day streak, and you said I have a 472-day streak, but I'm still proud of you. It would be way longer.
Good work, Arthur.
But we went camping one time, and I lost my streak, and I gave up for a bit.
Everyone
I got
okay?
Discouraged.
Damn.
No cell signal up in the mountains.
Mon Dieu.
We need to get out of here.
Now we're in trouble.
Come on, Fabi. Everyone, follow me. Vite, Fabi. Come.
Javier!
Get out of here. There's a lot of them.
What do you think?
We gotta move, Dutch.
Don't lose pace, son. We'll find you.
Cooey.
Go. Dude, this fucking peep. Dutch just abandoned everyone, huh?
You gotta be lightheaded.
Hey.
There's not much you can do for Javi. He is dead, most likely.
Javi got left behind.
Rifle.
Well, I'm one shot to dying.
You can use it wisely, very accurate gun.
I'm almost dead.
This is a hell of a welcome.
This gun is dog water.
I like it.
It's always my favorite. It's my favorite gun.
And you wanna know how many chapters? Nah, I don't wanna know Iron Lung. Nobody say. I will close my eyes in case somebody says.
No spoilers, please.
He it's not really a spoiler.
It
he
is
just,
a spoiler.
Okay. I just don't wanna know how much story is still left.
Sal will remove it if any spoiler shows up.
Come on, follow me.
Yeah, be careful, so bad.
Iron Lung said something funny earlier. Do you know who Cheech and Chong are?
What are you doing here?
Yeah.
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
How went we are? Hecking Fontaine.
Dutch Vanderlyn. These drowned rats are Micah, Bill. North.
Okay. Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
So, who is this Fusor?
A tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Aqua Dolce, Fusa's compound. The sugarcane these poor men killed themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They're little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort? Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here. Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you. But I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers and then come meet me at the fort.
You help us get back our friend and get out of here, we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, they will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
At least Javi speaks Spanish.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well.
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur.
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess.
Fucking Potbelly.
I'm so sorry, boys.
Awful.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill, do some more scouting. Carefully.
Bill's on his ass.
They're tired.
The Chong thing earlier. Oh, is this a dream?
It's gonna be dialogue. Usually that dialogue. Mm-hmm. I didn't.
Okay, the Cheech and Chong thing earlier is Iron Lung said, Cheech and Chong, there's a Cheech and Chong thing where he tells him to say, hey, puntas, or putas to a stranger thinking it says, hey, friends. My guy. Oh. I'm not gonna read that because it looks like a spoiler got happened or something.
Let's see.
I don't know.
Message was removed.
Yeah, and then look, there's this. I don't know if he was trying to bury it or something. So I'm not gonna spoil it.
Saul, so if like I said, if you see comments, you can delete them. You just click on the person's name, and it deletes them. And you can put delete.
I just saw coward. This is your last warning. Flash on the screen.
Remove that one. I'll remove that one.
I'm not looking at the screen in case whatever you're removing flashes on it.
Yeah, it may show up, so be careful.
Yeah, I'm looking over there. I'm not looking at it. Just because you delete it doesn't mean it won't pop up retroactively.
Well, their mods are alright then. I did not know that, that you cannot delete.
Oh, you can't delete other mods comments? If it comes from me, it isn't a spoiler, Coward said.
Fucking major spoiler.
Coward did?
Coward, he put a spoiler.
I figured that's why he was getting a last warning. Devin says only the owner can remove them.
Okay. Well, if you see one, just let me know and I'll remove it.
Yeah, try not to put spoilers, friends, even if it's unintentional. Like, just try and avoid it if possible. Because I want to be able to look at the chat, but if people do it regularly, then I can't really keep an eye on the chat. You know what I mean? Devin said, I don't know this game at all.
But...
Oh.
The hell was that?
Got him. You're gonna go loco. Oh shit, you're high as a kite. Oh god. Hit you quick.
For real.
Fucking powerful.
You saw my face?
We went, oh.
Malaria time.
Malaria time.
Oh, they caught us.
I felt that in my fucking throat.
He keeps asking, who are you? Doesn't let him answer. He keeps asking, who are you? And then smacks him.
Now he says it in English.
Who are you? Where are you from? Oh, let him fucking answer.
What are you doing here? What are you doing here? What are you doing here?
American. You're busted.
My name is Leviticus Cornwall.
Fucking lies.
¿Quién es este hombre?
Is this your friend? ¿No he said?
Me estaba siguiendo en el bosque. Un tipo raro.
I'm gonna take pleasure on killing this motherfucker.
Los huevos. Huevos is eggs.
You fucking bitch. You thought you... Bitch. Motherfucker. Motherfucker.
You okay?
I don't know. Maybe there's still time to get to the elevator.
They cut his arm off.
Oh yeah. I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this.
Uncle, you causing problems?
Come, follow me.
Wait, before I follow him. Behind me.
I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't kill anyone.
Did you know that would help your health?
No,
You just wanted to get him?
I want to kill that motherfucker. Fuck that bitch.
No, Uncle's shot. Okay, cool.
Quick. Hide. Over there.
Te voy a decir una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes.
After being here for 1 month, I understand what he refers. There's nothing here. Let's return. Only 3 more months, then we go home. Please.
Okay, they moved. Come on, keep close behind me.
They're like still right there, dude.
Watch it.
Oh, you bumped into me.
Stay close. The guard, keep out of sight.
Hopefully, okay. Angel hurries up.
Keep quiet. Look out.
That will be better. Fucking idiot. He's sick. He's enjoying while he tortures those bitches. His dick gets hard.
Ew.
He was raised by rats. Rats? Raised by the devil himself. The guy who was torturing, he enjoys torturing, so they said that he was getting a hard on while torturing the inmates.
No wonder he didn't give you a second to fucking respond. He didn't care about information.
How's everything going over there? We're almost done. You know what? As much as I like watching these people hang. Hanging is tedious work. Takes too long. You're sick. Let's go check on the prisoners. Let's see if the gringo opened his mouth. Of course he opened his mouth. They always do.
You're gonna go look and see your gun?
Yeah.
Saul said make sure to always stay in cover. Karen said fuck cover. Devin said kind of sus, probably about the guy's dick getting hard.
For real.
Saul said, this is the most unorganized conversation I've ever been a part of.
Follow me. Let's go.
Kill the hangman. Maldito bastardo! Damn.
Oh, that's an old one. I said, yeah. I saw that. That's delete old. Your comments now. So I was like, what? What happened?
Yeah, that was old. Coming from behind us. Have to save the black people. Molotov.
Fuck these people. Where's the guy?
He died. Seven said, thank God he missed two shots point blank in order to let the dead eye run out. Devin said, you hard now? Jesus. Take that, you rat.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes. Thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here, this is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
Who's walking around without a fucking hand like it's nothing?
For real. I guess that's what all you can do. Get used to it.
How's everyone doing today? Good?
Good.
Good.
They're making some sort of Lego Man reference. I don't get it. Ball said, finally. Bunch of beer. It's all good, man. Dope song. Seven said, Brony's another arm. The money must have cost him an arm and a leg to give him some money. For real. Good one, Debbie.
I'm going to be doing some more... Dark Souls with the coward. Soon.
Give me one more. You can stream it on Sunday, baby.
I'll see one.
I am here all day, coward. Yes, sir. Damn, Uncle's drunk, guys. Uncle, you can't be drunk and useless.
You're useless, dude.
And now he's drunk.
Did I go the wrong way?
I don't know, my dude.
I did.
It looks like there's a path here.
Let me see if I can climb this.
Looks like he might be able to. In real life, this would be kind of hard to get up. Uncle is bell pepper.
Hey. So,
drunk ass uncle. Fucking useless, dude.
Well, I found the cave Hercule spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her. Follow me. The entrance is along here.
Just discover the island first.
Oh, too late. I already started the mission.
So, what do we do when we get Javier?
Well,
back?
Gonna get the hell out of here and set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us.
Oh, that's cool.
And get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You wanna go back to Saint-Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead. Gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect biting you or something? Because you gone, friend.
Shut up, coward.
Look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir or a gang of pilgrims or something.
Whatever you say. A bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do
Whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
Ay, estás tarde.
Buenas noches.
You're late.
Yeah.
Buenas noches. Dinero.
Money.
The money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Give it to me.
Oh, it's genuine, you old hag.
Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Now that right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
All for nothing.
Fucking useless.
Life's lost for nothing.
Follow me and stay close.
I was gonna say, they didn't lose all their gold. They have now, basically.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us?
Night, Uncle.
At the party at Saint-Denis?
Yeah. You're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So, I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule feller's
agent? Fill it for the gold.
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place.
Or broil her.
Long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You think they're the rats?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Can you please shut up, please? We're close. That's what she said.
Yeah, I figured. Still coward. You'll have to play nice with others.
Pardon me, my queen.
Mirena?
Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then.
Pardon, Mirena? I'm actually pretty skinny IRL. Carrie keeps calling him fat.
I think she's been stuck down here.
You've been fucking coughing. You good? Where's your health at?
Over here. Over here on top. Can you pay more?
Okay.
What? More. He gave her a big fucking gold bar.
Pay more. Pay now.
What? What are you doing? Jesus. Easy, Dutch.
Oh. He's gonna take the gold off her.
What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
I just did nothing wrong.
She was gonna betray us. What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
She didn't say anything about betraying them, huh?
Are you gonna strangle me next?
Oof. I'm doing the best I can.
But my friend! I do not understand. Who are you?
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh. Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Jesus.
Así que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo.
We know that it wasn't that hard.
Fue bastante duro.
It was super hard.
No.
Nope. The next time, it'll be more hard.
Bueno, ha sido un placer.
It's been a pleasure.
He threw a whole cigar that he didn't even use, Venom.
Where are you going? But you say something, you're just getting up. There's a story going on and stuff. Fucking Javier's getting bullied. No wonder Javier's not here in the stream. They won't notice us if we stay quiet. I was like, where's Javier? But he's not here because he's fucking getting dragged about.
We need to deal with them. Well, I'm sure you got some ideas. Shut up and help me kill them.
Mm.
On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left. So much for the count to three. Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one.
Fuck the count to three.
Over here. Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through.
Which way, Dutch?
Let's go in there. Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear.
Uncle, man, you're useless, my guy.
Take the other side of this door.
You have something to drink? How do you know? Because I know you. Yes, I hid a bottle. I'm gonna go look for it. Thanks.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Fucker.
Over here.
Them shotgun shells. I really hope Arthur and Dutch don't have homo sex. Big facts. Arthur's not like that though.
Okay. Now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick. Create enough dust. This place will go. Okay, we are nearly there. Kindling.
I am back.
All right, head on out and wait for me. I'll get this going.
Howard was saying that we know that they won't have homo sex because he wrote about it and nobody deleted the comment. So now we know what happens. Great. Or now we know it won't happen.
Typical coward.
Paul said you guys are unbelievable.
We better hurry. Follow me.
Okay. This is a group of people who watch our stream.
Yeah. Another 5-star group.
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes up.
I wouldn't take that for you. I think that was mostly pointed at you, coward.
That place has to blow soon.
That was
ready
that
to make a run for Javier.
Oh. Oh, how'd you miss? Damn.
Now, let's go.
Adios, amigo.
Hijo de puta.
Happy Easter, uncle. Happy Good Friday, I guess. See you. Come on, son. Damn.
Arthur, you cover us.
Javier secured.
People here.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Follow me.
So you can celebrate both Good Friday and Easter, because it's not either of those.
This way, stay with me.
You okay there? Javier.
I think he's passed out, Dutch. On the left, take him out. This way, we gotta move. There'll be more on the way.
Did you ever check our doorbell to see if we have footage of them breaking the fire extinguisher?
I didn't check. It's probably gone by now.
Does it only stay a while?
Yeah, I think it only takes like a day.
Right in the heart. Paulson, run.
Head down towards the river.
The people who don't. My favorite Mexican.
Thanks,
he doesn't
man.
Run from fights. Devin, I'm pretty sure he is talking about Vino. Arthur ain't Mexican. Nope, Vino is.
Who's your
He says I'm his third favorite Mexican.
He's not Mexican.
I'm gringa. Your mom says I'm Mexican. Because we're married. I'm Mexicana now.
I got a hold of the remaining.
Fourth favorite Mexican is your brother. I'm a better Mexican than your brother. Which brother? Vanessa? First favorite Mexican? Or no, his second favorite Mexican is Mitchell. I don't know who that is. Yeah.
I want me to fucking kill the guards.
Guard, you're not my favorite. sorry. And that's the guy that almost decapitated you with the forklift, and we're friends. Okay. I'm probably the only white man you know, Devin. Bruh. Devin lives in a very populated area. I'm sure he knows plenty of white people. And is half white himself. So literally just family.
Get that bitch out of here.
Bet your friends is a bunch of mutts that think they're white.
That's Yo, what up, Jason?
Hey, what's up, Jason? Jason? Jason.
Jason.
Pretty much all white people are mud showered. Nobody's from one place anymore. Hell hath no fury. Do you know Jason?
Alright. Now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fusar has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
That's a different guy, coward.
Vite, come.
Oh my god.
Follow me.
Carrot said, how'd he get his arm back? What the fuck? It's a different dude.
Different guy, you fucking racist,
they don't
dude.
Even look like.
Fucking coward, dude.
Not even similar.
So now we
said,
have
I know, I'm just
that's a good one, dude.
Boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship. You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
Where is it?
So I guess great minds
over
think
there.
Alike.
So what now?
We fight or we win.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Saul, are you also racist?
Shoot that man!
He said he's even more racist than I am.
Shoot them! Fellas on the beach!
I see.
We got more coming at us on the ride!
Let's prepare the welcoming party.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight.
Do you want to get off this island or not?
He's using us.
Just shoot, Micah.
More coming down the left side, fellas.
You said you're not racist, you're fat.
Goddamn boat, are you?
Oh, shit.
I ain't fat. Howard, terrible people are gonna think you're starting to project insecurities. Am I the only non-racist guy here? Devin is also not racist.
I'm gonna need your help.
Oh.
Sure.
Also, he's just big bone.
Come on, my friend. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Fighting.
Fighting.
God damn, dude.
Good aim.
Thanks, my friend.
Damn it.
Fucking.
There's a shit ton of them.
Let's go down and clear them off the beach.
Wait. I'll come too.
And me.
We'll guard this thing.
Grab that shotgun out there.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do we do?
I say we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me. This is kind of fun.
And drop this one. Let's switch over for the shotgun.
That's how you want to do it?
died.
Yeah.
Okay. Motherfucker.
Let's go. Come on.
Stay together and concentrate on fire. Do you remember the fort we went to in Florida? He says grab a quicker gun.
Let's move down. Yes, we need to push them back.
Stick with us, Arthur.
I think this looks like it's made of the same material as the fort.
And
ah, damn.
He says to eat something.
There are boats coming from both sides.
Damn it. What are we? You cover the left side. Okay.
Can you not eat?
And you take the right, Hercule.
Got it. Good luck.
What the fuck?
What the fuck, my guy?
Look
out! Another boat arriving on the ice!
Coward!
How about you do something, you bitch? Bitch ass motherfucker. Making me climb up here.
Up here, Arthur. Belt, you make the cannon. I'll get you some more shot.
Here we go.
We need to put a serious hole in that boat.
Here I go, babe. Down.
There was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great.
Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And Raul, it was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Yes, sir. Get us out of this fucking island. Fucking garbage ass Tahiti Island.
It's
wannabe.
Not Tahiti.
I know.
So basically near
Florida. Is that us? Yes. He's all sunburned and everything.
You're so
what's happening in the chat?
Our chat's devolved. There's a lot of racist things said. Or borderline racist.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions. So when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However... In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Herr Kuhl?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Herr Kuhl, we follow you.
Anale, this way.
It's a green bell pepper, Saul.
Quick! Let's get up around the back of that artillery post.
God damn it.
There's two guards. Arthur, come on.
Android phone detected. You take out the... You got an Android song?
And I'll get the other one, okay?
Better than an iPhone. Clear.
Plant the explosives.
iPhone.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up,
Mike. Bro, we never fuck things up. It's always everybody
Come
else.
On, run!
I do.
Shit's never easy with this fucking people, huh?
Never. There's another set of cannons up ahead. We should have gone off by ourselves forever ago.
Oh! Oh! Ah!
Jesus.
Jesus. The devil's waiting for you, dick sucker. That's what he said.
Jesus.
El diablo te espera, chupa verga. That's what he said.
What's up, Jesse? I like your, Oh, Javier's here.
I got you, Javier. Don't even trip, dude.
Jesse said, oh shit, headshot. I like your, profile pic. Just like you deal with your
little fire. It's a spring trap.
Yeah, I know. That's
what I said. Wait here for a second for the others to catch up.
Is that what the emoji's supposed to be?
I'll get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here.
Spring Bonnie.
Oh, there you go, Spring Bonnie, yes.
It's a little small. You can kind of tell what it is when that's white. What's going on, Javier? We just saved you. We're trying to get escape on a boat.
Fucking better than fucking Uncle. Where the fuck is he? Just... Dude, the fool got Uncle got drunk the whole fucking stream.
He's been drunk and asleep and like.
He's been drunk and being a racist the whole time.
He didn't do any racist thing.
Oh, he wasn't being racist?
Nah, just coward. And then Devin was kind of playing along. And so Saul played along a little bit.
How are you getting
Devin asked Howard genuinely, he was like, out of curiosity, do you actually hate Indians, or... And okay, Howard boys, said, before I met you, yes. Stand back. The captain's being held. Jesse said, Dutch, I can't feel my dick anymore. Nah, he ain't racist. Who's not racist? Like Howard is. Yeah, no, I wasn't saying Devin was actually being racist. I said he was playing along. Because he was joking about not liking white people. Or something like that. I don't know. It was a while ago. Y'all were going back and forth. Push up oh. On the... Howard, he called you fat. Get in that blue with my paddle. Since I got kidnapped, I couldn't comment much. Sorry, Javier. We got you, though.
Got you, dude.
Devin Gupta is not racist.
All right. You get the captain out of that cabin. We'll cover things out here.
Dead?
Oh.
Oh, motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually.
So many guns.
I'm sure we will. But not today. And not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are. Which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying, right?
What is the Mexican standoff?
Apparently.
We've killed better men than you fools. Enough. Oh, I've had enough of this. Arthur, the rifle?
Sure. Are you men gonna give up? Let us leave? Or are you gonna die? Put.
I made the wrong choice.
You gotta kill the other guy?
I made the wrong choice.
My dude. Javier says that his leg hurts less than his pride.
Indian standoff. I made the wrong
enough.
Choice.
Oh, I've had enough of this, Arthur. The rifle?
Sure.
Here!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen!
He's like, I'm not that sorry. Javier said, I don't appreciate racism.
Back to the ship! Come on! What happened to Fusar? He is
dead! ¿Cómo estás, Javier?
I didn't see him! Damn it! They have sent the enforcement! Push up!
That's just literally coward. Yeah, I agree with that statement.
Another one! Shoot him!
Finally got the Spanish.
I agree with that statement that
Bruh, Vino's been translating all the Spanish.
Just get to that boat.
Howard said he's so admirable, meaning Dutch. Sure, buddy.
Look out on the left, this one on the rock. Come on, let's finish this corner out.
Grab him, they said.
Let's move. Let's go.
Oh shit.
Oh, fucking Dutch is here.
In spite of being against racist people, I don't think I like Cubans after this.
Dutch, man. All about keeping faith, dude. No faith for you.
OMG, it's Dutch. Ayo, Dutch?
Is up there,
in the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
Attention, babe.
Second.
You missed a big part. You're on the phone.
To.
No, you
did.
Why?
Somebody said something you shouldn't have.
You could have told me, I would have done it.
There's another cannon up
Can you get to that?
I'll try.
Uncle, you're fired. I'm about to put you in timeout, Uncle.
Use the cannon out there.
Said something you shouldn't have.
How do you know he did?
I saw it.
So you read it, you know
it. It wasn't a spoiler for the game.
Then?
Huh?
Any races?
No.
Got it for you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you.
Is this Tahiti, though? Nope. Nope.
No!
We survived. Just about.
What a fucking bitch said, damn, I'm sexy.
What now? What now?
Dutch,
what do you mean, what now? I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now, head back to Blackwater.
No.
Oh, why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned, you know? And I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not maybe. We need to split up, keep a low profile, try to track down the rest. Carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were going to be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen. I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree?
It's too much, Dutch.
Yeah, it's too much.
Can I show Dutch off the ship?
Dutch, man. That's all he knows. Money, Tahiti, and loyalty. Uncle, for one time in your life, you're right. Money, Tahiti, and loyalty. That's all he has. Oh, and some faith. You forgot one thing. Have some goddamn faith.
And imagination. Dutch did nothing wrong.
Dutch is losing it.
Dutch is really losing it. Dutch, we got like $5,000 back in camp. What are you talking about?
I mean, I donated
yeah,
everything.
Arthur donated it all too.
Facts.
For real. We still need more money, Dutch said. Oh my god.
Fucking boat is sinking.
Garbage. What are we, on the coast of Florida?
I don't know about this, Dutch.
Cuba's really close to Florida. Like, people have swam from Cuba to Florida. We need more money. Are you sure, Arthur? Arturo Morales. Javier said. Dutch, you greedy old bastard, said so. Where the fuck is Voldy? I want my horse.
Where the fuck am I?
Oh. Oh.
Okay. Where the fuck is my horse?
I'm not Big Mr. Facts. Krabs. Where's Voldy? Now we have 4 of the 7 deadly sins.
Hungarian
half-bred.
Dude, Voldy was killed, he said.
Voldy was not killed. Earlier he said Voldy was arrested.
Greed is Dutch, he said. I got a plan for you. Nah, uncle, I ain't listening to no plan.
Sloth, uncle. You talk about which deadly sins we have.
Music is nice.
This is the greed, sloth, lust, Javier. He was all them since he was killed in prison. Getting bold. Nah, he's alive out there. Eating grass. Trying to get his saddle off. Just rubbing him. Dutch left me to die, John said. Oh, John's up in here.
John, we're gonna come back for you, man.
And racism isn't technically one of the deadly sins, Saul. Racism is not a sin. I didn't say that. I just said it wasn't one of the seven deadly sins.
It's a good song.
Damn, there's so many people in chat. Yeah, very nice song. What kind of horse is this?
Hungarian pre-rip. That's what it said when I picked it out.
I don't know, dude. I want our dapple. Just what got it. I'm just
yep, I'm listening to the music.
Do you stand unshaken?
The pines, they often whisper. They whisper, but no tongue can tell.
I'm just gonna say, my boy, I didn't have a choice. To leave John and Joe.
What is that? I always save your life, John. You always have a choice, Dutch. Going back to the camp. It's a long ass fucking ride, huh? Finally back.
There's
no one here.
This shithole. Where the fuck is our horse? Did Voldy come home to us? I don't even know.
Hello? Anyone here?
Search the both doors for signs of the gang.
Susan!
They're gone.
This shithole would cost $1.5 million today.
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now. Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, see if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
God damn it, Pinkertons.
Of course, more of Milton's boyfriends are here. Oh, he got to talk. He ain't killing fast enough, babe. Oh. Yeah, when you and Sadie got off the other day, she said she was gonna go come for you or talk to you or something. How'd it go? Oh, he said I'd rather not talk about that. Damn.
RIP.
Sorry, dude. Stealth! Question mark.
Oh, there's stealth. Fuck these Pinkertons.
Oh, there's a note. Damn, dude, I'm here for you. For real. She insulted my
manhood. Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel.
This is
Sadie,
right?
I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Telling us where to go.
Well, if you smoke a pack a day, then you'll sound like her.
I guess I'm coming to see you in the cake.
I'd have to put on a bit of a southern accent, too, which I could do.
Salutations, my friend.
He said... Oh, somebody... somebody retracted it. Open!
Oh!
My dude, always fucking hurt these horses.
It's not Voldy, who cares about this bitch ass horse?
Yep.
Bro, that was. Who cares about this fucking horse, dude?
Retreat. No surprise.
Bruh.
No face.
You fucking bitch. Who cares about this horse?
He wasn't talking about you, Devin.
I was trying to dab my brother up and he moved his hand. What do you mean facts?
He told people to go to your cyberpunk stream.
Chill, dude.
Fuck this horse figuratively, Karen said.
The fucking the controls for cyberpunk are garbage.
Perhaps the horse is never the issue here.
Come on, Javier.
This party would be complete with them. Who is them? Alright. Shalom!
Yep.
Abigail?
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Fuck him.
Hey,
look at him.
I got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Evan says don't blame the car, blame the driver.
Nah. Micah got here too?
Micah with the pot belly.
There's Dutch.
Oh, there he is. Okay, okay.
Hey, he's everyone's favorite uncle.
How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch.
After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes.
Mrs. Adler.
Damn. Sadie stepped up.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
Ugly ass.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective.
Fucking bail, dude. He asked everyone.
Oh my God, what was it all for?
Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything.
Jesus.
Actually, let them have it.
Everyone get down!
Jesus, man.
Arthur, follow me!
It's your Bill.
Salted, here we go again.
Fucking Bill's an idiot.
Fucking dipshit. And it's on fire now.
Arthur, follow me!
They're home for weeks. See, this is why Bill deserves to be antagonized. For real.
Where are we going?
This way! There's a trap door into the other house. We can try to flank them.
Get down, Arthur! Dutch!
The coward said 5 to 7 casualties.
Facts.
Bill's just
Arthur.
Done.
Damn.
Yeah, I will let him have it when it comes.
I was staring at her booty. You saw her booty?
I saw her when she was looking on the ground. And
I know. I was like, God damn,
crawling.
Sadie.
Damn.
Now I will show strength, and you may mistake it for brutality.
Of yours and
there's
hey.
No escape for any of you. I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time.
Jesus.
Really start to irritate me.
Damn, Arthur, it's not time to look at us. Where am I? Fishing. Thank you, Javier. Javier, we could have used your fucking help, my dude.
We need to push him back.
Okay, let's go.
Dear God, nothing, absolutely nothing can go right for 5 minutes.
You're coming from the side! Come on, let's push
him back! If it wasn't for Sadie's fucking, her fucking annoying voice, she would be a fucking baddie.
Yeah, her voice is super annoying. Someone's gotta keep us all fed. Yeah. I just can't focus on telling Birdman. For real, soul. At the end of this, there'll be nobody left. If it was realistic, there wouldn't be. We should have all been dead by now.
I think he is dead. I wasn't able to get him back.
Huh? Javier said, Uncle, I will use your fingers as bait for my next fishing session.
They're hiding in the trees, guys!
Oh my God.
Get on the Gatling gun, Arthur.
My dude.
Fuck these people.
True soul.
I'm swinging this around.
More coming this way, Arthur. To your right.
More of a move.
Fucking bitches.
Coughing again.
You saved us, Arthur.
Oh, man.
Cigarettes are catching up with him?
Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure. We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now!
Fuck
please,
you, Bill.
Gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, miss. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him. Break my... The boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Give me a Doyle's Tavern on Leon Avenue.
Okay.
I need to find a place to put the comments because they get in the way a lot. When the depending where I need to figure out somewhere to put it.
There's really nowhere else.
My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we gone through.
Obviously, why is she asking you to go with her and not me?
This is Valdi? This is Valdi?
Is it? It is! I could fucking cry. Hi, baby. Hi, sweetheart. Oh my god, such a good girl.
It is Valdi.
I told you it was Valdi. I could tell right from looking at her. Hi, beautiful. Why is Valdi so tall? Valdi's a tall chick. She's like fucking 12 hands or some shit. I don't know how tall she is, but she's tall. 12 hands. Just making up a number. I think 12's pretty tall. 18 hands would be, like, massive. But I think 12 is fairly tall. Maybe 15?
Come on, girl.
What happened to the original horse? This is the original horse. This is Voldy, our main gal. Our only gal. The other one is just for a moment. Because you couldn't find Voldy. Got sent to the farm of the sky. Shush, then.
Come on. Driver! I haven't had any fucking accidents.
Rah, rah.
It's been like 15 streams and I still have my the same horse.
Wow. Wow, what? Voldy here. She's such a good girl. I'm so happy we got her back. I'm not worried about her. Seven's a cap. It's been seven. Shit.
Well, why are you counting?
For real. Voldy 1 died in 3. Damn, he knows.
Fucking.
Please don't kill Voldy, bro. We don't want to. We love Voldy. There's no other horse for us. I don't even need a horse. Just keep Voldy. Almost crashed there.
No, I didn't, dude.
Landorus lies, huh?
Remember, babe, don't read the comments right away. Give it a couple minutes, give it a couple seconds, and I'm...
Hide from the truth. looking for. You Google. Oh, he's coughing more. Oh shit. I thought he was gonna fall. Oh
what
my
the
god.
Fuck?
Are you good? Are you good? Are they all looking at you? What the fuck? All right. What the fuck? Hello?
I'm just a little tired, guys.
Are you good?
Mister, are you okay? Mister,
you glitched
are you okay?
into a tram.
Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor.
Damn, he's a bad driver. He crashed into
the
tram.
What? The tram crashed into me.
Yeah,
I'm good, dude. I'm just fucking... That fucking...
Give me a minute.
Oh, remember, he showed you where a doctor was. The kid earlier. Oh, shit. Blood.
I'll be fine.
That's not good. That's not good. Oh, that guy looks different, huh?
Nearly there. Just around this corner.
Coughing
up blood. That's a good Samaritan.
Coughing up blood's never a good thing.
Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Thanks, friend. I'm fine. I'm fine.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Yeah, come on over here, Javier.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
We do need assistance, Javier.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do
you. Sure. Thank you. Now... What's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe.
Pneumonia?
Again? Yeah. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis.
Oh.
Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
It's like a death sentence.
You're real
back
sick.
Then.
You. It's a progressive disease, and you'll be. Now the best thing is rest and getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Big ass needle. You down?
Fucked out.
Jesus, look at that needle. He's smoking right next to you while you're coughing, literally. This is a hell of a time. They didn't know smoking was bad for you yet. They didn't know smoking was bad for you until, like, fucking 60 years ago. It's the 1890s, who cares?
Jesus.
Jesus. Tuberculosis. Pretty much everything was a death sentence back then.
We can't. Change what's done. You can only move on.
I care, I'm a clean person. Damn, unlike Uncle.
You have it in you, I can tell.
Well, he can't exactly rest and relax. He doesn't even have anywhere to rest and relax, huh?
Can't really know.
When he's supposed to be breaking people out of prison and shit.
He was good and he did good.
Karen says all the cool kids smoke. Vino doesn't smoke and he's a cool kid.
I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Is that being one of those, like, you know?
Yeah, you're like flashing before your eyes. What the hell? Brandon has deer?
He's always seen deer, remember?
Yeah, I know. That's just rude, Karen. Did you follow it? Javier says he is sorry for you.
What is tuberculosis again?
Tuberculosis? Tuberculosis, commonly known as the White Death, or historically as consumption, is an infectious disease usually caused by Mycobacterium, tuberculosis bacteria. It generally affects the lungs, but can also affect other parts of your body. Most infections show no symptoms, in which case it's known as latent tuberculosis. Around 10% of latent infections progress to active disease, which, if left untreated, kill about half of those affected.
Jesus.
It's killed 1.7 million people.
Jesus.
They just didn't have any way to treat it back then, which is the real problem.
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they it can be treated mostly now.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Geez, you look bad.
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared.
You think Bill got you sick?
At least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
Fucking Bill.
What happened in...
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems...
I don't know. Seems as... What began happening in Blackwater began happening...
Looks so fucking bad.
Maybe.
Really bad.
A slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John... You know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Oh, we got Lenny's body out as well. Robbed the morgue and buried them together.
How are you?
Follow me.
Fucking TV, my guy.
This fucking shit show. Over here, yeah?
Do you know when he got it?
When he got what?
TB?
Tuberculosis?
Mm.
A while ago. Not the beginning. He hasn't had it since the beginning,
so,
I don't think.
What's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's still at
this. It was during a mission that you didn't want me to do.
How do we do that?
And I what?
We need
you
to
didn't want me to do.
To get a proper look at the place.
What? It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're
Shay, before you die.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air
balloon.
Was
it during a robbery or something?
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson. Bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back.
For real. Thanks, Avi.
Real hard. Can see it. Heron's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act. So I guess it ain't all gone to shit. I'm just happy you boys were able to find us. Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office.
That was a good idea.
Until the Pinkertons showed up. Oh, by the way, I've been hunting.
Well, a man can pray.
Killed two of the sons of bitches at a campsite last week.
What?
Yeah. Seems they've drifted down this way now.
You're a busy woman, Sadie Adler.
Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground.
She did
yes.
Speak to you, Javier.
Mr. Bullard?
Javier said. He
Mr.
Got
Bullard.
Excited.
Mrs. Adler.
It's good to see you. Good to see you.
This is my friend I told you about, Mr. Borgen.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullock.
Bro, Dutch, I just got a fucking... I just got TB and you want me to go get money?
It's a fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today and Icarus would have made it across the sea. Have you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
They can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that.
You go get money, Dutch.
Mrs. Adler? Heavens above or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you you two would get on.
Are you sure about
what,
this?
Dutch?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope.
Is he doing what?
You're taking a shit, huh?
How did you get out of this?
Okay, here goes nothing.
Waking.
Right.
That
time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river.
Oh, doesn't that, Devin?
Hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir! We need to get up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there.
That's
you'll have seen nothing
much.
Like it.
This is too scary.
Yeah, this is pretty high up for no safety net.
What the fuck, Dutch?
Yeah.
All right, then. Let's break through these clouds.
Dutch, if you're not careful, you're gonna
my
get
phone
timed
died.
Out.
Why would it get timed out?
I'm talking about beating your meat.
Who cares, bro?
It gets too graphic. I don't know, my dude.
God.
Don't listen to her, Dutch.
Heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so get her around this height. This particular vessel is state-of-the-art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
Thank you.
So long as it works. You sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this. With a little supervision.
Besides,
Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did, didn't she?
Yeah, the view's very nice, though. I'm sure at the time, like, nobody saw the world like this. Like, it's like, I have a very beautiful sky or clouds.
Qué bonito cielo.
Sky?
Yeah, what a beautiful sky.
How perfect is this? My mother was a keen student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldessario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
The air's thin up there and he can't fucking breathe.
For real. Everyone that likes the stream. Thank you, my good man.
Push this European asshole off.
Have some faith.
Coward, are we landing on this train?
That's better. Look, we can see for miles now.
So Arthur can't drive a horse, but manages
in the city
to fly.
This morning,
bro, I could drive.
Exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right. Thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well,
this baby controls. Come on, dude.
I love how you saying it, you say Devin.
So, if I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly.
Maybe you didn't need the Discord link.
She'd surprise
me.
Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say.
True.
Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
Oh, I think we're gonna get John over here.
Devin, you say when it's baby controls, that's why he's a good driver. But when controls are garbage, it's no excuse.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
So you want a happy customer, don't you?
Where's Uncle? Probably asleep.
This isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God.
Fishing, Wind. Javier. You're fishing.
Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to Where's control, John though.
Nope, not there.
Please hurry.
There he
Looks
is.
Like him. It's hard to tell, though. Yep, that's him.
Yeah. Oh!
My God!
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us!
I can see that.
Ascent! Ascent! Oh, my Lord. You're gonna die, right? The wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land.
Here, there's a rainbow God, over there. There's like a lot of rainbows. Rainbow. Lots of rainbows.
All right, we're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord. My heart is pounding. I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Howard said, I bet this balloon dude has a fat ass.
Later, Saul.
Oh, for real?
There's some blind man. He's got to go to sleep.
No worries, Saul. We'll catch you next time. We're about to get off in pretty soon here anyway.
It's late.
Yeah, we'll be back tomorrow.
Sure. Is that Mrs. Adler?
Turn on post notifications if it'll help you get on in time.
Oh, shit.
We're almost done, Saul. We'll get off soon.
After this mission, we're getting off.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
We usually get off around 11.
I'm starting to rather
enjoy this. Just a few minutes. Mi mujer? Sí, Javier.
Hey, say it!
We can just say. That's all fine. You go do what you need to do. I'll make sure to watch the rest of the
fucking O'Driscoll's.
Yes, she does.
Don't worry, Saul. We'll catch you tomorrow.
Wait till I tell Baba
Sacco
about this!
Good aim, baby. Why do I always miss the chances to save her? Good question, Javier.
I'm gonna stick my dick in it before I die.
Chill, dude. Bye, Saul.
I'm gonna sleep with Sadie. And then you can have my sloppy seconds.
You're rude.
Javi. See, when she needs help, she's saying, come on, Arthur, not come on, Javier.
Because Javier's not here. Devin says it's because you're always fishing.
Got him.
Hit him where it hurts, Devin. He said, I should probably stop fishing. If you could get the girl. Damn.
If only you could be as good as fitting game as you were as fishing.
For real.
Fuck this horse right here.
Oh, don't kill the horse.
Okay.
It was his arm.
I was gonna kill it for a coward, but a coward left. Oh,
shit!
Oh, no!
Oh, fuck.
He was a nice dude.
He was super nice. Karen said, bruh. I knew Karen was here. Bruh. It's all fun and games till someone pops our balloon.
There's a bridge up ahead!
Okay. I'll come down and get you on the other
damn,
side.
Damn, this is too tempting to walk away from, said Saul. That's what he gets for calling me mujer, a delicate flower.
Stay down. Nearly there. All right.
Come on, Sadie.
There, Arthur. Down it. Up, up. Let's get out of here.
Bruh, that would be such dead weight. Could you pick that up?
Arthur, yeah.
Get me up there.
You could pick that up?
Yeah.
She weighs like a bus 50 max, I guess. I mean, she weighs more at the bottom of a rope.
Oh shit, I gotta hug her and touch her body? Oh shit.
Stop trying to antagonize him. She's still got a wedding ring on, dude.
I think we're gonna crash.
Bro.
In
the fucking lake, too.
Did you break your neck?
I don't think so. Maybe.
Javier, Mr. Della. Oh,
damn it, look. There's more of them on the other side. They must have followed us. Get
well,
behind something.
No
this
more
ain't
training.
Over yet.
These oh, goddamn
goddamn O'Driscolls.
You can't leave it for one day.
Just kill these sons of bitches.
Damn. Carrot said now she's Mexican. Good job, Vino.
Yes, sir.
You can tell Carl he's next.
Hit that guy.
He's not 100% Mexican, but she does have Mexican in her sometimes.
Okay.
Oh, I killed the
horse. No, the horse is okay.
I killed
no,
it.
Fuck.
How many of you does it take, huh?
I killed the horse for you, coward.
Who's Vino, Arthur?
Oh, we know he's a little bitch.
It's Vino. I was gonna say it's Arthur's nickname, but.
There's even more than
Vino's this bitch, I know.
Vino. Wine? E. I don't wanna know what that means. Chelsea? Can I get two dead horses just because you doubted me earlier?
Alright, let me find them.
Fuck.
Yeah, I'll do it for coward.
Come on, let's go get these sons of bitches!
Hey, chill.
Come on, I hate fishing.
Nah, we have to continue fishing.
Only a few of them left!
It has to be an innocent horse. Innocent horse.
Yeah, you run! I'll catch up with you soon enough!
Why does Sadie sound like JoJo Siwa?
We made it. That'll show you.
Vino is better than Bill, at least.
The hell is wrong with you? I only left you an hour ago. You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Colm. Government. They got Colm O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're going to make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's going to swing. I'm going to make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston.
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing.
Forget about what, Javier.
Thanks, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
At first, Javier said, she's your problem now. And then he said, I've changed. Wait.
Back to my original plan.
Nah, back to my original plan. Jesus. Alrighty, friends.
Alright, guys. I'm just gonna see what the next available missions are. Is.
Damn, this thing's going to hell in a handbasket.
Where the show me to meet her? Oh, I can't do it yet. I'm just gonna fucking do it. Let me just go over here and see what the fucking post office wants.
He says loot.
A lot of loot. I'm gonna drive. Ah!
Bro, what the fuck? It's literally a tree in front of your face. Baby, see? The tree is stationary.
She came out of nowhere, dude. She was fucking quick.
It wasn't.
Oh,
moving.
God damn it, dude. She came out of nowhere.
Give Voldy some sugar.
My bad,
or something.
Dude. My bad. I don't care. I'll give her a fucking
oat snack or a carrot or something. Jesus. Apple. The tree has a gender? No, the horse has a gender, Devin. You should have stopped to lose.
Oh my god, dude.
Remember when we watch every live stream?
You could literally make like a YouTube channel just of all my shorts and me crashing.
Somebody did, Lambo,
dude.
Alright, tree just spawned.
Fucking tree spawned out of nowhere, dude.
Bro.
what's that meme? Oklahoma State? Do you go to university? You know the one with like football players?
Yeah. But it's the tree.
Yeah.
His driving skills just spawned. Coward said, when I said kill a horse, an innocent horse, I didn't mean Voldy.
Oh my god, dude. It was a fucking tree spawned out of nowhere.
Coward said, unless.
She spawned
John
out of nowhere.
John Marston said, you can't fight change.
Be careful with John Marston.
Voldy is in pain, Javier said. That said, made a funny montage video. Alright, good night, Saul. We're just moving. We're not doing any.
Oh yeah, right, I'm just gonna go check this lateral thing I have over here.
Yeah, we're not doing anything important.
No, that will continue tomorrow.
We'll see you tomorrow, Saul. He got brain damage from all the fucking contact, for real.
What the fuck is this fucking man?
He seems a little stressed.
I'm riding here too hard, that's why.
Bro, you crash her into a tree and then work her? Chill out.
Oh!
Good
thing Saul left.
Saul's still here.
No, he's not here.
Got to around 357 in stream 3. Oh, go to, he's telling people where to go.
The message not showing up anymore.
Rest in peace, Voldy number 1. I think it's 3 hours and 57 minutes. He crashes one more time, I swear, said Javier.
I'm a good driver, dude. I know it doesn't seem like it sometimes, but I swear I'm a good driver.
Voldy 1's death was senseless.
Move!
Jeez, you're rude. Hello.
You look like I feel.
And how's that?
Death, or in my case, like dying.
Well, how's that for a welcome?
I'm sorry. How can I help you?
Thanks for your assistance.
Where's the cliffs at? Yeah, you're good at driving. Your horse is into heaven.
Come on, man.
Lev says I will be laughing my ass off.
I wanted to cut my hair or something, but I'll do it.
Even Dutch is laughing.
Alright, we're gonna stop here, my friends. We'll be back tomorrow. You might read that too.
Thank you for everybody for stopping by, hanging out with us. Oh, Saul's still here. That's the mission I told you about. That's what he said. He says that was the mission he told you about.
Which ones?
The thing you just did, I think.
Oh.
Saul said that's the mission I told you about. Javi says, have a good night, y'all.
Good night, my friends.
Buenas noches, mi amigo.
I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.
Good oh, Perseus, you came in right as we're leaving. We'll be streaming again tomorrow, Perseus.
Goodbye, Perseus.
Goodbye, friends. Everybody. Have a good
see
night.
See you in the cold.
See you in the cold. Bad timing, Perseus. Good night.
Good night, guys.
Good night,
bye.
Guys. Bye.